Yeah. Here. My name is Kevin Kowalczuk. If you don't know me, I was fortunate enough to work with Moch and Muchlin First Nation when this project was actually just even being talked about. So to see it happen today in the waking of the poll, and to have the singers and the dancers here, and the singers and the drummers here today, is really uplifting. I want to introduce Tommy Martin. He's the Coast Guard liaison for Moch and Muchlin First Nation, who would like to say some opening remarks.
Thank you very much, everyone. Welcome. Quite a surprise to see this many people. And everyone that had organized this and together all this. I want to acknowledge the people of what I have a chance to. My book here. I'm not fluent at seeing speeches, so I got to write it down. Coast Guard liaison to my nation, I had to attend meetings with the Coast Guard in Victoria, and meetings with the council and mayor and tasks, meetings with our elders at home. And I was asked to find artists who will be at Sanford Williams to the protocol. And think of her as well as standing on his behalf. Patrick Amos has done the interior door. And there's a couple other people in the construction that were part of this project. There's Jack Lee Hinchcliffe, Pope Amos, the ones that were part of the construction crew here. We had Cody Dick, Johnny Dick, the public monitor. We were building the site. We were here to monitor the ground for any stuff or artifacts that are their job to make sure that nothing was going to be anyone disturbed. Also, we had two members of the band that passed the Bridge Watch course. There's Nigel Mark and Judy James, who were successfully passed their Bridge Watch course. Those are the job I did during my time as a Coast Guard liaison. And I want to acknowledge it to Mike McClellan here for getting this going. He's the one that got the project going. He's the one that talked to Kevin here. They're the ones that got the project going, and they reached out to the communities, the people who are interested in doing this, which is what I'm doing. Never took on this task before. And it was a big challenge for me. And I'm glad I done it. Everybody showed up here. And I want to thank all the leaders out of here, Dad, Katie, and George, and anybody else on this. Pretty well.
Round of applause for Tom. I'm really proud of this guy. I'll tell you why. Because I remember when we were down there, and Tommy, we couldn't quite hear him. Like, but you hear him today in his voice, he speaks up and he speaks loudly. So great. Okay, if I could ask Chief Bukwena to if you could come up and say a few words, please.
Thank you all for making time to come out today. The weather is appropriate for the West Coast, and particularly for Tassie. I just wanted to say thank you all for your taking time. It's really important for us to show support for our communities, and this is one way of doing it. For us, the people, the to acknowledge and thank the farmers and the craftsmen that did the fall and the door. We're very proud of them, and we're very happy that the Coast Guard site chose these two people to do what it is that is presented here today. We're very proud of them. And I hope that today is an indication of how much the Moose much less appreciates Taft. We realize that this is our winter village here in our history, and we want to be able to develop and build within Taft again, so that we can be able to share our history together. So again, I'm very glad that you showed up and come out today.
Thank you, Chief McQuinn. I appreciate that. And I think that was a good segue. Daryl, I'm wondering if you could say some words on behalf of your family and your brother, Sanford Williams, who created this beautiful photo. Daryl?
Those that don't know me, my name is my mom's name is Daryl from Uplot. My late dad would have been proud to be here to see the pole. And my brother, Sanford, the one that did this, he would have been happy to be here. He lives a long way from here. And he said, thank all of you for coming. My dad was so proud of my brother for what he does for a living. And he's proud that the people are getting together now. And he thanks everybody for coming.
Martin Davis could come and say some words, please. for the Coast Guard, Susan Pickrell. All right, thank you very much. That was so we actually went, I was going to be here anyway, but last night I was asked to MC, so I started off with a blank piece of paper, and we did it as we went here. So really appreciate everybody's patience and coming out in the rain. If I've forgotten somebody to invite somebody up, please don't be afraid to correct me, and if somebody else needs to speak or would like to speak. We have time. We're going to have lunch here. It's going to be served in the bay here. I think we're a little bit ahead of time. But what I've been told is that because of COVID and all of that, this has been shut down to the public. And now they have open doors to